We're gonna go Drew sweater today. Wasn't gonna wear the Drew sweater because I wanted to hang this thing because it's so expensive. And it's like OG, like this is gonna be worth something. But we gotta look good, so I'm gonna wear the Drew sweater. So I got the tags on. These tags are sick though. Might just leave them. It's the new style. Leaving the tags on. Kate, thank you. I have so much respect for you. Look at the community you've created. Thank you, guys. Aw, thanks. It's awesome. It's really awesome. Saw my buddy Alex's live last night. He was battling that other guy, Eduardo, and we beat them. We beat him. What a win. Stacy, thank you. You and your tags. I know, right? Yeah, usually I just forget the tags, but this time I want to keep them on. How are you today? I'm pretty good. Frick, I just watched Blackie's live, or Blackie's TikTok. I started crying. So I was in the shower just now bawling my eyes out. But don't feel bad for me. It's good. It's my daily cry. And then yeah, you move on. Yeah, it was just like when you treat someone, like it's how you treat her or something, like you treat. And you know, you always feel like you could have treated someone maybe better or, you know, did something better. But like my screensaver says, no regrets, just lessons. But actually, you gotta take the lesson and learn. You know what I'm saying? Angelina, thank you. Love you in the tags. I kinda like having these tags on. Like, it even, like, sounds cool. All alone. All right, so should we get making our coffee, start our day with some coffee? What kind of coffee should we do today, guys? We got cappuccino, we got espresso. No, I'm kidding. We do not have all those options. I think we only got Tim Hortons. Let me check if we even have coffee. I'm not prepared. Oh, yeah, we got coffee. We even got pumpkin spice. Ooh. But no, what we're gonna do is we're gonna have regular Tim Hortons original blend coffee. Good morning. Anja, thank you. Love how you always include us. Always. Thanks for including me. Thanks for making me the spotlight. It's fun. But yeah, let's get our coffee making. All right, so we have tons of mugs, and I'm talking too many mugs, guys. Like, the whole thing is filled. But we're gonna go William mug today. Thank you, everybody. And thank you, we are so lucky we have found you. Aw, thanks guys. I am so lucky that I found you guys. You don't even know how grateful I am. And more and more and more every day I'm trying to be more and more grateful for everything because it's just unreal, really. Aw, Krista, thank you so much. You are a mother and star. Oh, that's what song I want to listen to. You're a shining star. No matter who you are. Shining down the street. I got a meeting at 3:00. Let's go. Should we skip it? Who cares? Just go live, have some fun. Gas the meeting. I'm kidding. We can't do that. We will get in trouble. You're a shining star. Colleen, thank you so much. Oh, come on, guys. Let's just skip it. We'll just... like skipping class back in the day. I was a class skipper. No, I'm kidding. Actually, sometimes. But kids, don't skip class. Trust, you're gonna regret it. Then you don't even know how to read when you're older. All right. So. Stephanie, thank you. You have the best heart. Thanks, guys. Wow, thanks, guys, for the gifts. Hello, what's up, beauties? Thanks, guys. Missed you guys. Gonna set up my Xbox here so we can. Did you get the GTA mug I sent you? No. I gotta get that one though. Oh, that just reminded me, I'm gonna play some GTA today and just take out all my anger in life on the people on the sidewalk and just, not sure. But yeah, I'm playing GTA, I missed it. Who just sent a lion? Who was that? No matter who you are. Yeah. Use your punching bag. True, that's even better. Get a good workout in too, you know. Gutter Girl, does that, thank you so much for that lion. We are top 64. 64! It was enchanting to meet you. Michelle, thank you so much. We love a bad boy who is a real good man. Just being a bad boy just bites you in the bum, though. You know, you skip class, you can't read. You skip the meeting, you're in trouble. You sleep in, feel tired. You drink too much. You know, like, it just always bites you in the butt. It's like, you know what? I just want to be a good boy. And that's it. Good boy only. Nicole, thank you so much. Yeah, no shortcuts in life. It doesn't work. It doesn't work. It's like, I wish it did though. Who doesn't want a couple shortcuts, you know? Well, a couple shortcuts. Nice hair, thank you. Thank you so much. Thanks. You know? And you just work every day trying to be a better person. Just keep working at it. Hold the door for someone. Buy the person a coffee in front of you. Or behind you. We got one point in the house. What's up, guys? We got Money Guns going crazy. Someone just asked how Kelly's doing. Kelly's doing really good. Saw him this morning. He wasn't hungover or anything, which is good. But yeah, it was a fun night. Fun night. The other day, I was driving to the Leafs game. I had I think, yeah, I had 50 bucks in cash, and I usually don't carry cash around, so I had 50 bucks in my wallet. I pull up to the stoplight. It was me and Adam, and I was like, Adam, give that guy 50 bucks. So he rolls his window down. We give this homeless guy 50 bucks, and you should have seen his face. He was so happy. He was like staring at us for a while and just trying to show us how grateful he is. So I looked like he wanted something, like not wanted something, but he wanted to show us how grateful he was. So I said to him, like, bro, be safe, find a way. Gave him some real advice, and he actually like kind of took it. Hope I changed that guy's life. You never know. But yeah, it's just pay it forward. Pay it forward. Feels good. Peta, thank you, thank you. How's the fam? The fam's good. So they're coming to the meeting today. We're gonna have a nice little meeting about how, like, what we're doing, how we're moving forward. We like to have meetings once in a while, once a month, whatever, and just kind of recap what's going on and talk about like stuff that's coming up, modeling gigs, etc. And yeah, so I'm excited for it. It's good that the parents are going to be in it too, just to kind of know what's going on. They're a big part of my life. Yeah. Merch ideas. We were talking about a new bear last night. It was a funny bear. It was a little like it was just funny. Like it was like cuddle with Whitey Bear. It was like a cuddle bear or something. I forget. It was an idea. I was like, no, maybe we shouldn't do that right away. Like, I don't know. But we're talking about it. We're gonna see. We got some good ideas, so I think this meeting we'll talk about that and see what's up. Okay, guys, I am so upset right now. So I have no milk in the house right now. And I have no cream. So like, can I use this for my coffee? What is this? You guys know what this is? Sure? No. Soya. Oat milk. Oat milk. Is oat milk okay to use in your coffee? Sorry, guys, I'm trying to read the comments. All right, we're gonna put some oat milk in here. Never done that before. See how it is. You guys better not be lying to me. You guys better not be lying to me. Got some oat milk. Check the date. Oh, it's, yeah, we got time. It's 2021 of February 6th. So we got time. No, it is 2023. Got you. That was funny. You guys were like, what did he just say? William's got the chokes. I'm out of breath. Should we punch the bag a bit? Get some. I forgot. I should always put deodorant. So, guys, I've been really scared lately because after the gym, I went to the doctor already and got it checked, and he gave me these pills for like hives or allergic reaction. But I don't know. They haven't really been working. I don't know if they work right away, but I've been getting like red dots from like my foot to my face now. Now it's on my face, and I'm a model. It's gonna ruin my friggin' face. So yeah, I worry about that. So it's whatever. It only happens after a workout though. And it's not right now. Someone said from COVID shot, don't say that. I'm gonna be so scared. Oh, guys, literally dreading this meeting. I just wanna talk to you guys now because I'm in the mood, but it's like I have to go in a little bit. But whatever, maybe come back. Do you guys want me to come back after this live? Would you guys like another laugh? Diana, thank you so much for saying you're so funny and your lives are awesome. Chanel, thank you. And Brandon, thank you. It's been really great to have coffee with you again. We've missed your handsome face. Thanks, guys. I'm so happy to have coffee with you guys. But I need to get my teeth done. Because see this tooth right here? There's like, see the gum? The gum's kind of like going down on my tooth, right? And I just want them to get that off because it's like, I don't know if it's a hole or something. I need a cleaning. Love the scruff. Thank you. Thank you. Yeah, I think I need to floss more. They're definitely gonna say that. I keep forgetting to floss. I'll use like my tongue and just kind of like scrape through my teeth. It's pretty gross actually, because it makes me bleed and stuff. So maybe I should just be normal and just floss. So yeah, I'm gonna start flossing. I'm gonna go today actually get floss for sure. I have to. Thank you for that little pony. When are you going to the UPS store? I should go today, maybe. Yeah, I can go today. Get some gifts. So, guys. Did you close your P.O. box? No, I didn't. Is it not in my link tree or milkshake, whatever this new one's called? Amy, thank you for the universe. Thank you, thank you. No, it's not. Okay, so we gotta figure that out. I'll talk to the team. Milkshake, it's a funny name, eh? Milkshake. Yeah, I just got, we got 2K in the house. What's up, guys? This is your boy, Whitey, the best entertainer in the world. One day. But yeah, what's up? Welcome to Whitey's Coffee with Whitey. Leanne, thank you. Woogle, Will Google loves you. Is there a Woogle now? Did you guys make a Woogle? A Will Google? I saw a Will White fan page, which was pretty awesome. No way. We got a Woogle. That's probably the best thing I've ever heard. Mary, thank you. Thanks for the coffee live. Love it, Mary. No problem. Thanks for being here. This is awesome. Is Woogle a real thing? What do I search this up on? Twitter? Top 44, let's go, guys. Thank you so much. Stacy, thank you. Best entertainer, thank you. All right, I'll definitely have to check out Woogle. Never going to Google anymore. Let's go to Woogle. That's pretty funny. That's what I gotta do. Make the new Google. Well, we have it now. Google. You know, you can do anything on there. You can watch anything. You can do anything. You can give facts. It's called Woogle. Welcome to Woogle. Wow, that's awesome. Yeah. Starlight, star bright. You must be my lucky star. Shine on me wherever you are. All right. Your TikTok at 2 million, I know. That is unfreaking real. Now I gotta keep up with that though. Make another good one. You know? I should have posted like right back to back after that. Get that like the FYP just buzzing with Whitey again. But I took like a week like break because I was just pumped about that one hit. And I'm like, you know, let it sit for a bit. And yeah, we'll get back at it. It's all good. It's all good. We'll get that momentum going. It's coming. It's coming. Your boy Whitey's starting to look better. He's gonna look sick. Come out with a bang. You know? Getting a little funnier too. My jokes are just like everywhere. Pick them from anywhere. Fire them at you. Yeah. Something's wrong with this controller. It's gonna take me 3 days to literally type this up. Oh, thank you guys. Sure. Oh my gosh, this is so hard, guys. One sec, sorry. Shining star. There it is.
Why Violeta? Because when there's
Oh! This controller! Every time I go this way, it goes 5 spots over. It's like. One. No, one. One spot. There we go. I only like the main chorus this far. Like, this part's okay. But this is my favorite part. Rosanna, thank you. You're a shining star. Thanks, guys. TikTok to this. I know I should. What I'm thinking of doing, we'll wait for the main chorus to come. But you know how it goes. You're a shining star. So I'll fall back on the grass. You guys like the grass? So I'll go. You're a shining star. Then the next one. me going over the camera, no matter who you are. And then the next one. Ah, what's the next one? Yeah, we'll figure it out. Who sings the song Earth, Wind, and Fire? My grandma's favorite band. Loves them. You know the song September? Loves that song. I didn't even know they sang this song, but they do, and it's so good. I hate to say it, but I have to go. Do you guys want to do a live after this, though? I'll come back after the meeting, let you guys know how it went, have some talks, and we can search up some music, do some dancing. Let me know if you guys want that, because I can make that happen. How bad do you want it? How bad do you want it? Yeah. Can you guys see me? Everyone see me? So yeah, if you didn't hear what I just said, I just got a call. I gotta go now, get this meeting done, and I'll see you guys in a bit. We'll do another live because it was great seeing you guys. Yeah, see you guys soon, okay? We good? You good? Everyone good? Can I get a yeah? Can I get a yeah? I got one no. I got one no. Can I get a yeah? Thanks, guys. See you guys later. Bye, guys. Let this grow. Come back to show.